Homecoming weekend at Ohio University, and there was a big crowd on Court Street in Athens. Witnesses report seeing two Ohio University students engaging in a public sex act in front of a bank on Court Street. Bystanders took pictures and video of what they saw and then posted them on social media. The Athens County prosecutor says the 20-year-old female student does not remember what happened, but after seeing the pictures on Twitter, went to Athens police the next day and reported that she had been raped. But the prosecutor says an investigation revealed that the woman had been drinking with the 20-year-old male student and that they were seen kissing at various locations along Court Street. Investigators now say that during the incident at 3 a.m. in front of the bank, the male student was heard asking the co-ed if he should stop because a crowd was gathering, and she said no.
The female was responsive during the video. She had a smile on her face at one time, grabbed the back of the male's head at another time.
The couple was later seen going to the man's apartment where the woman remained until 6:30 a.m. when the man then walked her home. As for the woman's inability to remember what happened, the prosecutor says lab results indicated that she did not have the so-called date rape drug in her system. After hearing all of the evidence, an Athens County grand jury decided that no criminal charges will be filed.
The issue is whether or not he knew that she had no ability to consent. So if you, by looking at the video, by talking to the witness statements, by the fact that people saw them interact, clearly a reasonable person would think that she was not intoxicated beyond the ability to consent.
However, Ohio University is conducting its own investigation of the incident, and the school issued a statement that reads, "Regardless of the grand jury's determination following the criminal investigation, Ohio University is mandated by federal law to respond to allegations such as those that arise out of the incident that occurred during homecoming weekend on Court Street. The health and safety of our community is of utmost importance. Ohio University is following its own internal policies and procedures to investigate the circumstances related to the incident. While the details of that investigation are not public, the policies and procedures require careful consideration when we receive reports of alleged sexual misconduct."